You see this guy, this guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can tell we know each other very well. How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause
Joe Clark, and welcome to Half Ass.
Hi, I'm Blair, and this is Leaving School.
Oh, no way.
Oh, no, 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 no.
My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
good evening everyone, to the boys of 2009, year 13. Just congratulations on this year, guys. Just an outstanding year. If you look at where we were at year 12 retreats and where we've come this year, everyone's contributed. It's just been fantastic. To the prefect group, to Luke Schull and prefect group, absolutely brilliant. You couldn't have led the school better, and the school's a better place for it. Other highlights, enjoyment all the time with you, year 13s, as a group. You've matured, you've grown, you've come a long way, and it's going to be great to see you go into the future as confident young men. One of the best highlights, and I would say full credit to the boarders, is definitely to Nick Lilo and the Macarena. Just an outstanding piece of work, gentlemen, and definitely will go down in history. Just great to see. To your future boys, good luck. Three things: your faith, your family, and your friends. Love those, and you'll have a great life. God bless.
Has finally come to an end.
And it's about bloody time.
Because we're all ready
to start the next stage in our lives.
Except me. Look at me. We've learned heaps.
And seen heaps.
And done heaps.
But one day we will look back and see how good Sacred Heart really was.
Through the many highs
and the many lows
over our high school career.
So, from all the boys
of
to all our friends, parents and teachers.
We would like to say thank you.
Now Cornford.
Thanks, okay.
We will never forget our Sacred Heart era.
Tried to swim.